some point of time, like, you know, in your life, like?
You know, honestly, sir, like, of course, relatability and empathy to your characters helps you. But with the kind of work that I have been doing, you know, I just finished a film called Gaslight. I'm playing a freedom fighter in a film that I'm shooting. So I think, like, ye meri zindagi mein hua hai wala relatability zaruri nahi hai ki har jagah hoga. I mean, I'm unmarried, you know. So I think that more than just relating in the way of feeling like you've lived that life, it's important to understand aapke kirdaar ke jo emotions hain, aapke kirdaar ke man mein kya chalta hai. And I think that when you have a director like Lakshman Attekar guiding you, you don't really need much more than that. So yeah, of course, I mean, she's a relatable girl. Her personality is something that I can understand, something that I can relate to. She's a Punjabi girl, so that's cultural upbringing that, again, I can relate to. But as far as it, you know, her life...
Are you that angry with your better halves, generally, like this character?
I can be. Depends on how up the world they drive me. But I think the essence is that basically, I think Lakshman sir relates to this world really well. And I relate to him very well. So, it helped.
So, divorce ho kyun hai?
In June.
Vicky, I just want
second
to
June. Vicky. I think the karate man then.
Camera.
I just want to ask one. First of all, happy birthday in advance.
Thank you.
And kal ka plan please batao, kya hum join kare?
Kal ka plan? Haan, join kar sakte hain. Batao, abhi to pura seriously main kuch nahi kar raha, chill kar raha hu. Aap batao kahan milna hai, hum wahan mil lenge. Chill karenge. Vicky ke liye tooti frooti ke liye. Meri wala.
विकी, मेरा सवाल आपसे है।
हाँ जी सर।
हमारे देश में शादी जन्मों जन्मों का साथ होता है, सात जन्मों का। क्या आपको लगता है ये सही है या डाइवर्स करके दूसरी शादी कतरीना कैफ से अगर कोई अच्छी हीरोइन मिलती है तो करना चाहिए?
सर ये सुन लो, शाम को घर भी जाना है, ऐसे ऐसे टेढ़े मेढ़े सवाल पूछ रहे हो। बच्चा हूँ अभी, बड़ा तो होने तो है, कैसे जवाब दूँ इसका मैं? अरे पर ये, अरे इतना खतरनाक सवाल पूछा है। सवाल पे नाफा पड़ जाए सर, जन्मों जन्मों तक।
चलो सर,
जल्दी माइंड सचिन सर, प्लीज बी ऑन स्टेज, प्लीज कम कम कम
चलो
कम कम एंड कैन वी ऑल्सो प्ले द सॉन्ग।